front animal. Good shooting. Hey, hey, right here. 4 for 4. Woo!
Here we go. There they go. There's my dad and the guy, Dan, on the ridge, going after a nice group of bulls.
All right, well, we just got back. That was killer.
What a day. What do you have to say about your shooting?
Perfect, as usual. Perfect. Knocked them all down the first shot. Took them to the dirt. Took them to dirt at 375. Yeah. Only a shot that a pro could make.
Yeah.
With a stick. No good rest. It's an old field stick that had a bend in it.
Trigger stick.
Had an old trigger stick.
An easy shot. You got this. The front animal. Oh! Good shooting. Hey. Hey. Right here. 4 for 4. Woo!
The shovels don't get any bigger. I mean, that's like a big freaking dump truck. I mean, look at that. It's got mass in the shovel. I mean, just a tremendous, tremendous animal. Back scratchers, decent tops, but awesome bez, awesome, just awesome. I promised Dan we wouldn't shoot anything else unless it was within 75 yards of camp. I lied a little bit. We're 77 yards from the cook tent, and we're 80 yards from our tent.
As we leave, as you see the plane that's taking you out of here,